Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to be carving pumpkins. So yeah, without further ado, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And tell everybody you need to subscribe because, like, why not?
Get the red pencil case right now.
It's on your left.
I know. I don't know my left from right.
That's sad. No, look in it and get the pencil case. Now you won't have to put my book back on. Come on, stand up.
Mommy, what you doing it with us?
Get up. I'm gonna stand up. Shut it.
What's the point of doing it?
Kids.
Come on. You want this one? Alright. What color, like what shape you want it to be?
Black.
Black? Alright. Go ahead. One. Two. You gonna make a mouth? Like that? Alright, go ahead. You wanna draw some other stuff too?
Yeah.
Alright, go ahead, go draw some other stuff. You done? You sure?
I'm making a Midoriya.
Okay.
Sister, I'm making
a Midoriya. No, you can't do that, Tintin. 1 second. Is we carving like deep? Like yeah. Deep.
You got carved unique.
Are we carving a surface? I'm not good at
this. I need this.
Alright, not yet, but no, put that knife down. Put it down. Thank you. Close the marker.
Mm-hmm.
Close it.
Okay. Yeah. Oh.
How am I supposed
to... Unique, what are you doing?
I'm trying to carve it.
You know, I'm not even going to talk to you. Unique, Amor. Wait. Unique.
Amor, stop picking a knife up.
Hey, Antriana.
And no, wait, no. You have one right here, Fifet.
Right here?
Mm-hmm.
Antriana?
No, that's mine.
This
is yours
mine.
Right here. No, this is yours.
This is mine.
No, it's not.
No.
Amor, you got this one.
No, I'm
first. I'm trying to do that so you're boring. How do people do this, bro?
Wait. Yeah, because I'm using actual carving tools. What are we using? Knives?
It's the same difference.
Stay behind knives. What is that going to do? Unique? Break?
I want to stab my leg. Oh!
Stop
okay.
It.
I got it.
Sit in like 20 minutes. Don't even know what you're doing.
Ah! Oh, God. I thought I stabbed myself. That's some scary stuff.
The pumpkin juice is coming out.
Right. I'm sorry. No. I'm stabbing it. Ah!
You need...
What are you doing?
You just put the whole thing in here already. I couldn't even get mine in it.
Stop screaming. You won't make me skirt. Skirt. Come, pull it out.
Drop the face. Pull it out.
Out. Oh, crap. It's out.
Yes. I don't know. You should have eaten a pumpkin.
Why
are
you going to pull out my mouth?
That is nasty. I bitch. This one. It don't taste like anything.
Hold on, Tintin. This is
like nuts.
You want to take your stuff out of it, Fifet? Are we supposed to cut off the top?
No!
I'm going to just do it. We got an extra one.
I'm sorry. Are you stupid by any chance? Are you maybe just a little mental? You cut it off the freaking top.
He was so scared.
No, you don't hurt.
I'm not going to hurt myself anymore.
Why is it bleeding?
I'm going to stop it. I'm about to take it off.
Stop!
Amor, stop it. Come on.
I don't wiggle the knife.
Wiggle.
Finally! Can I try to see?
Good. Pass me that bowl and that spoon. You want to scoop it out?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. Sister, I get this bowl and spoon.
I'm pretty sure you should do it with a fork, Unique. Because it's going to scoop all around.
Taste it. Alright, hold on. Taste it.
It's safer to do it with a fork. part. I'm not tasting it. I have a fit.
He don't know what's in there.
Okay, scoop it out.
He's smart. He ain't taking nothing out of
no. Okay, take all that out. No, take it out and put it in there. Do this. Look. Like this. Take it out.
I'm still confused.
And put it in there. Go ahead.
I'm lost.
I'm trying to make.
Can I just ask? I get the spoon. Hold on, Fife. Let me try to open it.
I try and open it.
No, getting the fork is better.
Fork. Don't tell me it's better.
I'm a and I hope you know, Unique.
What?
Those are guts. Literal pumpkin guts. So be careful.
I know what I'm doing.
No, you don't. You couldn't even chop it up. No, you could buy it.
Take it out.
No.
It's going to make you get more shivers.
You gotta listen to me real quick. Grab it. No, give me the fork. Grab it. Grab it. Pick it up. And put it in a bowl. Pick it up.
Okay.
Pick it up. One more. Why are you guys scared to pick it up?
Because he is.
Why? Put it in the bowl. Hold it. Hold it. Put it in the bowl. Away from where you're cutting, dum dum.
Get away.
You sure?
No.
Exactly.
My pumpkin is a slot dog.
Thank you.
Yummy.
Like,
oh, no. I'm trying to do it.
No, you know, you're going to have a hard time getting these seeds out.
I think I would.
Not me. Why?
You,
I want to do it.
Wait, let me see Fat Daddy.
I'm curious. Right there behind your leg.
Is that in it?
No. Mommy, you are fine. I don't care.
Oh, where's it?
Right there.
Oh, you're doing voiceover anyway, right?
No.
You're doing voiceover, right?
No.
Ouch. Ooh. Come on, that's enough. Your sister's watching you with a knife. Let mommy say.
Call CPS.
Why do you have a topper? It's not a top. It's not a top. These strings get in the way. Mommy's gonna help you do it. You cannot do it by yourself. Mommy's gonna help you, okay? Look at the kitties. Can we replant pumpkins? I'm trying to do it. Mommy, stop, please. Mommy, this one's so good. Can we replant pumpkins?
Can we replant pumpkins?
Yes.
Why'd we say pumpkins? This is gonna burn my whole time.
Ready, mommy? Let me use this.
Alright, wait a minute. Let mommy make your eyes then.
Make your eyes.
That's why I had drawn my mouth.
Wait, I have a spoon.
Wait a minute.
Say, how you make?
Gold two.
Right,
a gold beauty.
Yes.
I am so done with you.
I'm mad I can't carve out letters. Yo, shorty.
I'm doing.
I said, no, you cannot poke it.
Right here?
Clean it. Wait, let me make the mouth.
How is yours so clean, unique?
Scrape the inside.
Exactly. You gotta scrape it with a fork and a spoon. That's what I use. Everybody about to go trick or treat in the hood.
They gonna give you a bullet wrap of candy wrappers.
Yeah, I'm about to give you this one. Wait a minute.
Right here?
Wait a minute. Mommy's about to give it to you so you can do it.
I gotta have a chip guts.
Mommy, look at this!
That's sick. Oh, you can keep that too, stinky. Put it on your,
Shit!
Huh?
To put it inside your watermelon to make it like
your watermelon.
Did you say watermelon?
What the heck?
How do you know?
I'm making this the guts from out of its mouth. It's
not in the mouth.
These are gonna get old.
Oh my gosh! Oh,
this Halloween.
You like a parrot.
Oh, put that down for you. Hurt yourself. Put that down.
Right here?
Yes.
Put
right
that sharp.
Yeah, put it down more until you're ready to carpet.
I got more seeds too.
Right here?
You know what I mean. Put it down.
They're coming out of the mouth. I mean the eye.
What?
The seeds are coming out.
Why are you taking them?
Huh?
I'm going to scrape it out.
That's not how you're supposed to do it.
Oh,
wow. With a spoon.
She mad or not? Look at my teeth, y'all. You mad.
I'm not mad.
Is a pimp. I can't be mad.
How about we let Obi rate them?
Yes. How you do?
How you like Obi
rate
them? Look, you got too many kids.
Yes.
Too many.
Right here.
No, you put it in there.
That's how grandma. I mean tonight, I mean your hair, I mean my sheet, I mean more, I mean tonight, I mean unique.
Oh. Let me see, let mommy see.
I think I'm done.
Your sister gotta get the seeds so we can bake them.
I'ma use this.
That's too strong.
You can't put that down.
What's going on with your vocabulary today, mommy? You okay?
Who is this?
Oh, 7 o'clock. Oh, this morning. Tired. Yeah, you got nothing. I know too still.
And my CV that one.
You know, be careful because you have to cut it out.
Don't put it next to your
arm. That's why I said what y'all should do is like put it in there. Like, are you paying attention? Put it in a pumpkin and hit it with the baking hand 3 times so it'll go in and then pull it down instead of keep taking it out and put it back in.
Oh,
just pull
yeah.
it down.
No, I'm
always
fat. Put your hand in there. Take it out. Take that it out. Take the guts out. One more pumpkin. Look. Yeah, here goes some faces.
You could have said that one for once. I don't know what it was.
I hate this. I hate this.
Why right, stop saying certain like stuff? Because people just keep repeating it.
Don't stop being a sister. You know, she's a butt.
She's a little idiot.
You told her to say stuff.
Oh, crap. I forgot that. That's bad.
Hair right there.
Your sister is
crazy. Right there.
Get out! What are you doing? Too many loggies. Trying to get exact.
That is
eerie. Oh, okay. I'm gonna fill it up. I'll pop it
back here.
Get the food out!
You broke my sock late last night.
Oh, well.
Night?
Night?
Can somebody help me with this?
Right. With
the bowl is overflowing.
I'll
pop a pack
of
pumpkin seeds.
This stuff reminds me of the strings that be in oranges.
Huh?
This stuff it reminds me of the strings that be in oranges.
I hate oranges now. I used to love them. I hate them now.
Oranges?
Yeah.
They're good. I used to like kiwi. I can't stand
kiwi. I love kiwi.
I tried an avocado. They don't taste like nothing. It's just a texture from nasty.
I want to make avocado.
Mommy, more right there. Trey, get this.
It's been hot outside too. I'm gonna wash my hands out. It's not in the backyard, Mom. Have you seen the backyard?
Well, cause the top not gonna fit on there. If I cut it bigger, damn.
Shut up.
What are you doing?
Wait, I'm trying.
Wait, I'm trying to get the mine. Oh,
bigger one.
Alright, how you do it? Let me help this sister. Let me see. Just like.
I try and get.
You stabbing, not scraping it. It's like shredded cheese. Look.
Yeah, I was thinking shredded carrots, but yeah.
Oh, yeah,
shredded carrots.
Ooh, that's
not
shredded cheese.
This is edible, right?
It's like it's a pumpkin.
It feels like shredded cheese.
No more, don't break it, babe. No, you try and get it out?
Yeah, I'm trying to get it out. Take it out!
No more!
Oh, me, get that!
Dude, the rest of my hands too big.
I got it!
Okay.
I can put my whole face in there.
Sister, I got it!
You got it?
Look.
He got like four, Mommy, he got 5 seeds at the bottom of his. Just 5 seeds.
Okay.
He got all of mine. It was a big pile of seeds.
Too many
cookies. I'm going to save on this.
I'm on my way.
This
stuff is getting on my nerves. I don't like it.
Can
I use you just to get one of his eyes out? Can I make his eyes bigger?
Or you can't use
They're
a fork.
They're way too small to cut out.
Mommy. This one? Mommy?
What?
For the top seat.
What's that?
This one?
You know what you're trying to do?
I dream of taking this out.
No, you don't cut it.
Right here?
No, you don't cut it.
Yeah.
You want some? Yummy.
Right here.
Mom, can you turn
it down? Yeah, I need this.
I'm gonna get guts all over it.
You gotta cut.
Mommy.
Hmm?
You gotta, can I see?
Mommy, look!
Oh my
god.
Oh my god!
Oh, there you go, pimp, that boy, a pimp.
Point, but W.
We're gonna pull it.
I always feel like somebody's watching me. My hands are turning orange.
You're supposed to rinse them out, right?
Yeah.
Rinse them out, right?
I don't think so.
I believe. I want to see how far this joint stretch out.
Ooh, y'all can see after that.
I think that's as far as it can go. Me and my twin and them, cause we twin and them, no best friends. Get rid of them. No friends. Ain't the one. Watch your reaction. Watch this.
He's
already that tall and keeps still
like
5'9".
He got a lot of time.
Hey.
Boy,
stop
throwing
beer.
What you eating?
Yeah. I ain't even
do nothing yet. But on my side, look at the black person. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. So everybody know to subscribe this night. Y'all really know what I'm saying. I love y'all.